is like we've been doing physics forever. When it goes in the direction of parallel, it's a longitudinal wave. So we pass pressure against our ears, sending nerve impulses to our brain. We'll wait like then we just think vibrate. Amplitude of a wave
relates with energy.
Physics all the way, yeah, all the way. I'm still wide awake. I wanna stay up all night. In three dimensions, travel away from vibrating source. This is a standing wave. It's got antinodes and also nodes. Standing waves occur through resonance. Yeah, resonance. I'm still wide awake. I wanna stay up all night and calculate the loudness of sound. I wanna stay up. Waves like this all night, all night. Hey! Waves like this all night, all night. Hey! Wavelengths have frequency, velocity. We're gonna wanna stay up all night. Frequency and period are inverses. We're gonna wanna stay up all night. Waves like this, waves like this. We're gonna wanna stay up all night. I wanna stay up all night and find the intensity of sound. I wanna stay up all night and use power over the area. The power's defined as rate of any transfer, intensity to describe in terms of power. I wanna stay up all night and do it all with you. Wait like this, like this. Oh no.